Thank you. Thank you to all the staff and the security guards, everybody. Thank you. It's a big effort by everyone. And you guys being all the choir. Thank you. 20 years. Amazing. We're going to do something here that we tried this afternoon for the first time. So please bear with us. We're going to get round a semicircle like this. We've got it works. Okay. So what's today and tonight about? Friendship. Old friends. Very old friends. New friends. Thank you. Absent friends. So this song, it only comes out on special occasions. It's like the Meghan and Harry of songs. And it's about friendship, and it's about family, and it's about what I feel is what it means to be a Geordie. So I'm gonna do it for you now. And if you want to join in, please do, because you know, it's your song as much as it's mine. Walking on cobblestones, little bits of skin and bones. Jumping on a tram car for a ride.
I can remember then. I was just a boy of 10, hanging around the old quayside.
Now the captains, the cargo boats, and stevedores are gone to where all the old ships go. But memories, just like the sea, live on.
Cause that was when coal was king. The river was a living thing. I was just a boy, but it was mine.
It was ours. Yeah.
The coal.
For this was a big.
Finally, when war was won.
not now. The Neptune was the last to go. I heard that on my radio. And then they played the latest number one. But what do they do all day? What are they supposed to say? What does a father tell his son? If you believe that there's a bond between our future and our past, then try to hold on to what we have. We built them strong, we built them last. For this is a mighty town, and it's built upon solid ground. Everything they've tried so hard to kill, we will rebuild. For this was a big river. I want you all to know that we are so very proud. This was a big river. That's not now, but this is a big river, and in my heart I know it will rise again. The river will rise again. Your song. Yeah. Yeah, it's the last one.